డెస్టినేషన్ ఉంటుంది ఆ డెస్టినేషన్ లోపల ప్రీవియస్ అన్ని కూడా మొత్తం కంప్లీట్ చేసి వెరిఫికేషన్ కంప్లీట్ చేసి వి వుడ్ హావ్ టు బి ఎన్ష్యూరింగ్ దట్ ద బెనిఫిట్ ఇస్ రెండర్డ్ టు ద బెనిఫిషరీస్ ఆన్ దోస్ పర్టిక్యులర్ మంత్స్ ఇన్ దోస్ పర్టిక్యులర్ మంత్స్ ఇది డెస్టినేషన్ కింద మీరు పెట్టుకోండి ది లాంచ్ ఆఫ్ జగనన్న సంపూర్ణ గృహ హక్కు పథకం ఇది వాట్ ఇస్ బీన్ షెడ్యూల్డ్ ఫర్ డిసెంబర్ and those people the beneficiaries there vaal ammukovalanna ammukoleru aa illanu they cannot sell those house properties because it is already mortgaged and neither can they get a loan because the property is already mortgaged with AP housing corporation so loan dechukoleni paristhiti ammukoleni paristhiti ee category lo dadapuga 67 lakhala mandi 2000 పదకొండు కన్నా ముందు అంటే 1980s నుంచి 2011 దాకా ఉన్న అన్ని హౌస్ సైట్స్ హౌసెస్ హూ ఆర్ కమింగ్ అండర్ దిస్ కేటగిరీని వీఆర్ రిలీజింగ్ దమ్ సో వీఆర్ రిలీజింగ్ దెమ్ సో దట్ దిస్ బెనిఫిషరీస్ కెన్ యాక్చువల్లీ ఓన్ దీస్ ప్రాపర్టీస్ they will have the right to sell dispose these properties they will have the right to avail loans from the banks because the property becomes their own registration would be done on their name so it's going to be a big game changer in those lives especially for the 67 lakh pedavalla jeevithalalo it's going to be a big game changer village and ward secretariats inspection this is one of the most important aspect the reason being in fact this would be monitored so closely that this is one particular aspect what at the chief minister's level at cmo level this is going to be a litmus test if this litmus test is not passed I would not hesitate to take action it is that very important program because this is going to define governance if we do not take charge over the situation governance good governance cannot be rendered so it's very very important that collectors the joint collectors the sub collectors the POITDAs the RDOs I mean sub collectors everybody own these secretariats be it municipalities be it ward or be it gram secretariats you need to own them it's very very important my only apprehension in this whole aspect is my only fear in this whole aspect is if we do not go governance will not improve only when we go there governance will improve starting next month I'm also going to ask MLAs also to visit 4 sachivalayas per week and then and then give them 2 months time the MLAs also give them 2 months time that is October and November and December I also want to start this program because I want to ensure that you know the quality there is totally updated upgraded to that level before my inspection so I want you to focus on this ensure that every minute detail is looked into so that by the time I start touring there are absolutely no complaints because when I start touring you will be there with me so that's the reason why I'm giving a lot of headroom lot of head start for you so that everything is attended to before my tour actually starts in December and every application you would have to ensure that whether a SOP is followed for rejection there's got to be an SOP for rejection before rejecting any application you have to give a notice then you have to take an explanation from the beneficiary you need to give a notice to the beneficiary before an application is rejected you need to take an explanation once again from the beneficiary on that notice that you have given on that you need to give a speaking order And after you give a speaking order, then order should be given to the beneficiary and a photograph to be taken, an acknowledgement. He processed Jaragal. The whole situation is, anybody deserving, Arhudiki Manchi Jaragal, Anarhudiki Ivakodadu. Every deserving person should get, and every undeserving person should not get. So all these things will only come into force only when you start inspecting, only when you start enforcing, only when you go there, let the inspecting officials maintain a register there in every Gram Sachivalayam. In every Gram Sachivalayam, please make sure that you have a physical register as well. Physical inspection register should be made available in every Gram Sachivalayam or Ward Sachivalayam. And this inspecting officer should record his observations on improvements to be carried out in that secretariat. So it's very, very important that you actually start owning these sachivalayas, because this is the one place where, you know, the corruption is zero. And we would have to maintain that. With our focus, our energy, our passion there, only then this will remain like that. A place where there is no corruption, a place where there is no discrimination, a place where every beneficiary who if he is deserving, would be entitled. A place where undeserving do not get. Situation as far as COVID is concerned, we've seen a positivity of 25.26% during the peak. Now, we have a situation of weekly positivity at 2.18%. So there's a huge drop from where we've seen the peak during the month of probably May to what we are currently seeing now. In fact, the daily average is only 1.95. That's a very consoling factor. The recovery rate also has improved to 98.63%, which is also a very, very favorable news. But having said this, please make sure that you are not complacent, because you know, you never know when people at times speak about third wave, and you would never know when this is going to happen. So please do not be complacent until and unless 100% vaccination is done. Our responsibility to the society will not be discharged. And that too, 100% two doses. Only after both the doses are given would we have some comfort factor. After that, probably you would have to go for a booster dose, maybe. I do not know how the situation would be. But at least till we get there, please do not be complacent. It's very, very important that you're on your toes, giving time for this. Next topic, Disha app download progress. In fact, this is one thing which will actually transform the state of Andhra Pradesh probably into one of the best states probably in this country. This one exercise which will give safety to the women just by shaking the phone. There is an assurance that within 6 minutes, the average time, that is, maybe in rural areas it might be a little more, but the average time is within 6 minutes. within 6 minutes you have a police vehicle attend to the scene just by shaking the phone. That is the confidence that Disha app gives. And I'm proud to say that I'm happy to note that 70,520 downloads have so far been taken. 70,520 downloads have been so far downloaded. Amazing numbers. In fact, out of the 70,520 downloads, SOS requests have come for 378,571. Usually people, the moment they download, they just check whether this app is really working or not. And actionable calls that actually emerged out of these SOS requests were 4,639. And within these 3 months, you have almost 900 success stories. Success stories meaning edaina jarakka munipe prevent cheyagaligam. 900 success stories through this app in these 3 months. July we launched the app, July, August, September. We have a situation of 70 lakh downloads, 900 success stories. The average time when compared to earlier days, the average time to file a charge sheet was 300 days. The average time to file a charge sheet. Today, the average time to file a charge sheet is 42 days. Phenomenal work by the police department. Lot of appreciation for you. In fact, all what I request the police department is, especially the SPs there is, please own this program. This is your baby. Your reputation will be totally altered. The country would speak about you. Please own this program. You have Mahila police in every sachivalayam. You have volunteers in every sachivalayam. Make use of these volunteers and the Mahila police. The collectors also, please ensure. The reputation of the collectors, reputation of the SPs will totally go to a different level on this program of yours. And also, police will give my advice. Please do not be perturbed by the number of FIRs being registered. It's good. It should not bother us. In fact, we are facilitating FIRs through this app. We are encouraging FIRs through this app. The more the number of FIRs, better. Good. Don't take it the other way around. Don't take it the other way. Because some fellow will comment and say, Andhra Pradesh is reporting more number of cases. In fact, it is good that if we report more number of cases. If more number of cases are facilitated, if more number of cases are encouraged, then that means we are doing our duty in a better way. It should be the other way around. If somebody should be questioned, if more number of cases are not registered. ఇప్పుడు ఈసారి ఆసరా ప్రోగ్రామ్ వి వాంటెడ్ టు కండక్ట్ వి విల్ టేక్ దిస్ ప్రోగ్రామ్ టు దసరా సో విల్ స్టార్ట్ ఆన్ 7th ఆఫ్ నెక్స్ట్ మంత్ హ్యావ్ ఇట్ 10 డేస్ 7th టు 17th wherein all the public representatives, all the MLAs, the local leaders, the sarpanches, the MPTCs, the ZPTs, all these people also be involved in the process in that mandal. And not only will they educate about ASHRA, what kind of good it's going to do while they hand over the check in that particular mandal on that particular day, they will also talk about what good ASHRA has done, what good Cheyuta has done. They will talk about Disha app. They will talk about women empowerment. Especially the good stories what have come out in that mandal should come out through ASHRA and through Cheyuta, through Disha. Especially this ASHRA and Cheyuta, these stories, if they were to come out, how their lives have been transformed, have been changed, then you'll have more number of people wanting to become part of Amul, become part of Reliance, become part of ITC, become part of Procter & Gamble, become part of these multinational companies. And also, government can explain in detail, in depth, how these programs have been created, how these programs have been created intending to change the lives of women, how they're actually helping. So it'll be a huge educational tour as well, where there will be more awareness created, more education rendered on these schemes as to how to make use of these schemes for more women empowerment. And also the app, the importance of downloading the app. So all these things fitted in, mandal as a unit we will take and spread it in 10 days time. Last point that all the collectors, the district administration, the Sachivalayam staff, the volunteers, the entire district level administration, most importantly headed by collectors, all of you you have my sincere thanks. Because, you know, the results that have come in, the local body results, local body elections, is all credit to you. The performance of the government is reflected when the governance there in the districts is exemplary, the performance is exemplary. And today, thanks to you, thanks to your working there with such dedication, and that all the schemes, that all the programs which range from Nadu Nedu to empowering women, to empowering farmers, everything is yielded such positive results that never in the history of Andhra Pradesh, probably these kind of results are probably, even in the history of this country also, probably I doubt if these numbers were ever witnessed in any state. Never so in our state. 98% and 86% and these kind of numbers. These kind of numbers, God's grace. Thankfully, right from the beginning, they were always heading that in that direction. In assembly and parliament elections, we got 86% of the assembly seats, 88% of the parliament seats. And then the same trend continued in sarpanch elections, where we scored, where our sympathizers won 81% of the seats. And then it continued in municipalities, where we won 74 out of 75 municipalities, meaning almost 98%. And 12 out of 12 corporations, meaning 100%. And then the trends similarly continued with MPTCs and ZPTCs now that the results have come. Where we're talking about 100% MPP, 100% ZPP, and 86% of MPTC seats, and 98% of ZPTC seats. All this is a huge thanks to you, and huge appreciation for the effort and for the performance what you people have put in. I always say, my performance is your performance. If you do a good job there, automatically it is reflected in the hearts of the people that we've done a good job, that the government has done a good job, and which ultimately helps me. And God's grace, we've done a good job so far. There's been no corruption. Every scheme is being delivered in a very transparent way without any corruption and without any discrimination. Please make sure that you continue this. Please make sure that, you know, whatever little bit of corruption still that exists and probably in other areas, please remove that also from the system and bring in a better system of better governance into the picture, better system into the picture, so that ultimately we continue these results even in 2024 and God's grace, touch wood, going forward for many more years to come. And thank you once again for all the effort that you people have put in, and a huge word of appreciation for that as well. Thank you.